Not in Newton County, where a man who was in jail for a 2017 murder got out this weekend but doesn't have a home. It was burned to the ground. John Peck bonded out this past Saturday. Then 2 hours later, his home on FM 2626 was up in flames. These are pictures from the Newton County News. Investigators believe it was arson. Now the state fire marshal's office is investigating.